Imagine you are driving a car. It runs more efficiently if you only use the necessary amount of fuel to keep a constant speed, but inefficiently when in stop-and-go traffic. Continuous braking and accelerating consumes significantly more energy than maintaining a constant speed. Similarly, as in heating and cooling systems, if you use on-off control, the valve is either fully open and delivers 100% flow or fully shut. This leads to temperature oscillations and higher pumping costs. The return temperature is also affected. The solution is modulating control with a highly precise pressure-independent balancing and control valve TA-Modulator. The digitally configurable actuator TA slider connects TA-Modulator to all building automation systems. But let's look at the other unique features. With TA-Modulator, you can measure the true flow through the valve to verify the system performance, as well as measure the available differential pressure to diagnose possible installation errors. On the index valve, you can optimize your pump setting. The built-in pressure controller limits the maximum flow through the valve when the actuator is fully open. TA-Modulator is a pressure-independent valve. It keeps the flow constant, regardless of pressure fluctuations in the system, and guarantees high control authority. There are plenty of opportunities to use TA-Modulator with TA-Slider. Both will deliver perfect temperature comfort in systems with fan coils. Higher energy savings can be achieved with TA-Slider Plus with programmable binary input. For example, TA-Slider can switch off heating or cooling when the window is open. While on-off control can deliver air that is too low in temperature from chilled beams and create discomfort, TA-Modulator guarantees accurate temperature for optimal comfort and tenant satisfaction. The high flow range of TA-Modulator and TA-Slider is also ideal for air handling units. TA-Slider is digitally configurable, enabling up to 10 times more control options, further improving the system's accuracy and controllability. The pressure-independent TA-Modulator keeps the temperature constant regardless of different pressure conditions in the control circuit. TA-Slider is fully compatible and adaptable to all building automation systems and can be used with or without bus communication. The bigger dimensions of TA-Modulator and TA-Slider are perfectly suited for high-flow applications, such as with heat exchangers. Together, they guarantee accurate flow control, energy efficiency, and optimal return temperatures in critical applications where there is no margin for error. TA-Modulator and TA-Slider are also perfect for data centers, such as computer room air conditioning, CRAC units. For you as a designer, this means easy valve selection without complex hydronic calculations, modern solutions that guarantee high energy savings, low investment without expensive actuators, wide size range that is suitable for residential all the way to district heating applications, protecting your reputation with your customer. For you as a contractor, this means lighter valve weight simplifies installation, improved commissionability thanks to digital configuration, stable and accurate temperature means no need to do the job twice, better return on investment and safeguarding your reputation. And for you as a building owner, this means high energy savings. Less flow through each valve saves a lot of energy, up to 18% thanks to precise temperature control, up to 40% of pumping energy, up to 50% less energy losses through pipe insulation thanks to ideal return temperature, up to 50% improvement of energy efficiency of heat sources like chillers, heat pumps and condensing boilers. Comfortable tenants increases human efficiency and your building appeal. Discover TA-Modulator. You will love it.